The Nanny, at the epicenter of the Ben Affleck and Jennifer Garner divorce drama, has been living it up at the swanky Hotel Bel Air. And Affleck is footing the bill, according to reports. Christine Alzonian has been staying at the Hollywood hotspot since reports began to swirl of her alleged fling with Affleck. And Garner gave her the boot, People magazine reported Wednesday. Affleck's reps have denied the 42-year-old Gone Girl actor had an affair with the nanny, but photos taken last month show the pair laughing together as Ozonian gifts him with what appears to be a champagne bottle. The A-list couple announced on June 30th they were ending their 10-year union.